Welcome everyone, it's RP Jimmy, and yeah, I lost over the weekend, so here's the deal. We are going to do this battle again. We're going to try again, and then if I don't succeed, I will try again at another time. It's as simple as that, and I said, hey, you know what? If I actually beat this enemy this time, then we can continue the story. Alright, we know all of this. Alright, here we go. Alright, so first what we're doing... we're switching out, actually. Do ailment protection. Oh, you're already healing? What's up with that? Let's do ailment protection again. Let's see what happens. Or never mind. I need to heal now. No, we didn't try one of these. Oh, that was great. Let's keep that up. This might be the route to go. Come on! How much HP do you have? Oh, great. get one of these guys out. I mean, this one is slouched over. Hopefully that means he's almost done. And I have no more... Oh wait, yes I do. I have one more little flower thing over here, so that's good. I got healed. Great, one of them's gone. It's great news. I'm not gonna risk it. I'm gonna go right for a potion on this one. And protection. That's fine. It's okay. Do I have a magic that can fill HP? I mean MP? Yes, I do! Because we're gonna need it. So it took like three turns for... Oh, yikes. All right, let me heal up. Oof. This will probably get interrupted anyway. There we go. We're back on track. You see, that one wasn't as good. Up to over here. Ah. I don't think I need that right now. I'm feeling good right now about this. Well, up until that just happened. Damn. Alright, let's just keep on it. It's okay. Come on. Get out of here. Yes! That was nothing. Come on, let's hope this does big damage. 8? Alright, so clearly someone needs to be switched out here. It might have to be Aurora. First off, potion. Alright, we're gonna try Finn. I mean, I don't know. It's lightning, so fire? Maybe? I mean, that's not much. What about light? No, lightning's happening right now, but let's see. Let's give it a try. Let's try it again. I mean, you did more damage than Finn. No, lightning's no good either. Okay. Finn, I think you're out of here. Try Robert. Double hit. Double hit was good. Robert, you're gonna stick around. Keep these double hits going. Good job, Robert, good job. Wait, don't I have something that will... Yeah, this one. Wow, 222! Stop healing yourself! Do I have enough for another double hit? Yes! Now I don't have enough, but let me try a regular hit and see if that does anything. I mean, it's not as good as a double hit, but okay. It might be just enough that we need, though. Come on, is that it? Yes! Great, everyone goes up a level, and we can now move forward with the story. And you're dead. The moon yours for now, but Mother will end you. Wait and see. Whoa, where did Aurora go? Igniculus, have you become smaller? Maybe it's the light of the moon, but I think you've gotten taller. Who cares what size Aurora is? We just killed a dragon, what a team. Our strengths trounce the competition to the extreme. What do we do now? We must recover the sun to the lowest of the low. Quickly, let us run. Excuse me?
The moon shone through her misty veil. The stars winked joyfully as Aurora left the tower and made her journey to the sea. If the highest of the high was in the sky, the lowest of the low had to be beneath the white-capped waves of the Lemurian Sea. The waters of the flood continued to rise. The Duke was at Death's Gate. Umbra and Nox waited in the dark. Little time left to alter the hands of fate.
The lowest of the low I do not spy. Cheerful place, isn't it? Perhaps for a firefly. What I'm confused about is why the ground is covered with patches of sky. I mean, am I stronger now that I'm bigger? Let's find out. Well, I'm not going to switch you out, but I am probably going to switch out Robert to see if Aurora's any better. Fire resistant. I don't know, I don't really feel like she's any stronger than I was before. Let me try to switch out, put Finn in. Guys, they have a lot of health, it seems. Oh, she's almost dead. Yeah, we'll just keep on attacking, and eventually you'll go down. Maybe I have to do a spell. Dead. There we go. Take some time to heal. Be wary on our journey, since I'm clearly not really up to snuff as far as health goes. Oh, come here. Five, great. Aurora, what's it say? To find the treasure of the golden rectangle, study Earth's emerald middle. In the Symbel Sea, do not stray from the path of light. The answer points out of the riddle. Oh, I have a lot of... Hold on a second. I got a lot of these things. Alright, Aurora. MP's gonna go... You, because you become very valuable after that battle. Really increases strength. That's gonna go to Aurora. Defense, Aurora. Everything's going to Aurora, because I have a feeling Aurora's gonna have a one-on-one battle at some point. What's this one? Increases magic? That'll go to you. Really increases chance of dodging. Aurora. And increases speed, who cares? Robert. Give me that chest. going to do the ailment protection again. That's been working for us, the ailment protection, for the most part. This should get rid of one of them, at least. Oh, it got rid of both of them. Great. Use all the potions that I can get. How do I leave? Where is everyone hiding? I hope not transformed into more birds flying. Aha, perhaps this is a good spot for profit mining. A fire. Someone must have lit this pyre. Oh, hello, little one. What is your name? Shh, be careful. You'll wake the ogre. Behind your back? Is this a game? Genoveva, get back here and hide. No, I'm going inside. She doesn't listen to me, as you can see. He's Drust. I'm Jen for short. I'm Aurora. Is an ogre troubling thee? Troubling? The whole village is gone. The ogre guards the caves under the sea. He would visit us. Every time he gets hungry, he... I can't say it in front of the girl. Down into the sea. He took my mommy and my daddy. But they can breathe underwater easily. We're sorcerers, you see. Genoveva and I are all that's left. Aurora, will you bring back my mom and dad? I will. Child, do not worry. Hooray, I am glad. I wonder if her parents would sell the village for scrap. That would put me on the map. Okay, so now we know what we're doing. Going under the sea. But I'm curious if there's anything more to explore around here. Maybe some treasure chests. Okay, there's an enemy. There's a chest. Wait, what's this? Okay, an unstoppable elixir. I think that's the first time I've seen that one. Hopefully this puts out the fire. There we go. See how lightning strike works on you. Works okay. Can't go in here, I guess. Ooh, what's this? And I can also back travel too, so that's good. Oh, wow, look at this. I know what stardust and coffers are. I might do some exploring off recording and just see what else we can find here. Why did you leave me in the sky? I thought I had found my way home. Oh. I was afraid. Sometimes we grow when we are alone. Oh, is this this is under the sea now? Interesting. Alright. Let's get out of here. Oh, the horse is bad. Bony kick! At least only one of them got interrupted. Yikes. This battle's tough. I'm getting out of here. Can I run? I'll come back later. Emerald. Oh, what's down here? Yeah, let me practice. Let me see what the horse is weak against. Well, not fire, apparently. You know what? You're out of here. Get Aurora back in here. Let's see if Aurora, I don't know, got any better, because there's definitely good things. Like, the fact that she can do slash on all enemies is pretty good. Whoa! I did not like that. I think after this battle, we're gonna call it a day. Ugh. Alright, there's gotta be a better strategy for this. Robert? Oh, that was pretty good. I'm just going for the double hit on the horse at this point. There we go. We're gonna switch out. Let's give some other people a try. Like Tristis. Wasn't as good as I thought it was going to be. That's okay, though. We just keep doing this, eventually it's gonna fall out of this. Although I am getting a little impatient. Especially because I said, oh, this will be the last battle, so I'm kind of ready to get out of here. See what he can do. Put him away, that's what he did. Let me just see if there's any other place that I can go into. What a peculiar shrine. Perhaps at one point it was a sign? You know, as if I keep going this way. Look at those glowing branches. Numerals, what are they for? To remember the past. What's supposed to do with that? Oh. In here. Whoa. I guess you don't want me going that way. Yeah, I don't want to fight you again. It didn't work out last time. Alright, let's call it a day. Thanks for joining me, and we're going to continue this game next time on the next stream. Later, everyone.